the champs in the house. Guard your grill. Guard your grill.
Hey, man, great fight, man.
Yeah.
But I've never seen anyone hurt like that in a charity event, though.
Well, maybe you don't know. But I can go, I can go, I can flow toe to toe. You better ask somebody. Speaks for itself. What's up now? All right, Thomas Hearns. What's happening? All right, brother. You are?
Frankie Lyons.
All right, all right. Well, Thomas Hearns, I guess real champs hang together, huh, bro?
What you mean?
This is my party, man. Yeah, you chilling in the champs apartment. The CBC champ. Yeah. I know you saw my fight, so don't act like you don't know me. They call me Raw Dawg. Raw Dawg!
Sorry, man. I wasn't watching. I was too busy checking out the fine honey over there.
Yeah. Who, Gina?
You know her? She rode back in the limo with us.
Yeah, I know her, man. That's my woman.
That's your lady?
Yeah.
That's little man lady. What is he gonna do with a woman like that?
What are you gonna do, huh?
Hey, what's up, champ? What's up, buddy? What?
Let me take a minute. Tommy Hearns is not giving me my props, Gina. The man won't acknowledge my skills, Gina. He won't acknowledge the skills. Huh? He acting like I can't start with the big dog.
Martin, come here, baby.
Huh?
Come here. Baby, he's a professional fighter, okay?
Oh, I forgot you like real fighters, huh, Gina?
What?
Yeah. Well, let me switch this. What you doing riding in the limo with Thomas Hearns, huh? What's up with that, huh?
Pam was with me. We were showing him how to get here.
I am the CBC champ,
yes,
okay?
I know. You
the charity boxing champ, oh, okay? Damn, Tommy. Okay, damn, Tommy.
Gina, we're about to leave. We need another pie. You want to roll with us?
Tommy, I don't know if you heard me a while ago, brother, but this is my woman. She won't be rolling nowhere, bruh.
Excuse me, little man. Was nobody talking to you?
Hold it. No, thank you. I'm going to stay right here. But thank you. Thank you.
Sure, Gina.
Hey, you are very
Yo,
nice.
Yo, you
man.
Can roll with us, baby. We're taking care of you.
No,
I'm serious.
No,
I'm straight.
You better take care of that. Oh, he's going to throw a kiss at you. No, he just threw a kiss. So, Thomas, you ain't going to give me my props, huh? Well, maybe you acknowledge my skills when I kick your ass.
So what?
You heard me. Yeah, they call you the hitman. Well, I got a call from Sugar. He calls you the get hitman. From today, I go with Thomas the Hitman Hearns.
What?
The brawl for it all. Y'all can go back to mingling. All right, Raw Dawg.